票是灯笼啊，春联。
这也是有卖，这有好黄梨糕啊。
这是台湾哪里做的？
工厂是在新新北市树林，对，然后有一些他们的工厂出厂记录在这里。
哦，都是新北市。
新北市，以前是台北市。
你是哪里人？
我台北。
台北，哦，
谢谢。OK， 不用找谢，谢谢，
拜拜。
拜拜拜拜，就买好了。
The year represents an opportunity to acknowledge the year that's gone before us, but also to look to 2021 and mark the passage of a new year with optimism and with hope. We're also marking the transition from the year of the rat to the year of the ox.Now, people born in the year of the ox, they're known to be honest, consistent, hardworking, and generous. And in those character traits, I hear the character traits of the Chinese community who have joined in Aotearoa New Zealand and contributed to New Zealand for over 170 years with all of those many traits. And we have benefited from that generosity to share traditions, to share cultural practices, and to share holidays such as this. And that commitment to one another, and that commitment to the New Zealand community as a whole, is one of the reasons that we need to stand so strongly against some of the discrimination that I know our Chinese community, experienced here in Aotearoa in this past year during COVID-19. You are part of our team of 5 million, and that discrimination was wrong. And I want to give you again a commitment that we will stand against such discrimination wherever and whenever we see it. And we must do that going forward.
刚刚呢，就是纽西兰的首相。对，还有卖
猪肉干，
排队的人超多。
两百五，
辣的猪肉，
猪肉一个辣的，一个不辣的，啊。
买肉干啊。
多一点不用紧。啊？猪肉啊，猪肉。
猪肉。好。这边是鸡肉。
哎，这边是鸡肉。
鸡肉要卖完了，还剩下一点点。排多了。排队了。哦，这里35。
后面是猪肉。
啊，这里35。
35，对。有收 Air Force 还是？
还没有。
只有 Cash。老板娘是马来西亚人，啊，
马来西亚，
马来西亚人，
你们也是，
我们也是马来西亚人。
那东马西马？
啊，东马。
很好啊。嗯。35块这里哈，谢谢你们哈，新年快乐哈。
快乐。
马人。
啊，是马人。啊。
我们都拜拜。
好，拜拜。
Original price $60, but now you get the $15, right? Mm-hmm. So it's only $45 with the shipping fee, or $55 for these 5 types of meat. Oh. And then we really got this soy sauce for the like some first customer.
Yeah. So when you order, how long do you order?
Because when you order, then we get this.Get the meat from our butcher.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's so like at least 2 days.
Today.
So, but only for this week because of holiday, holiday is not right. Yeah. So when you order this weekend, then we deliver Wednesday. But normally we deliver from Tuesday to Friday. Yeah, so like a day after you can convince them to pay after. Please have a look. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
这是 Kiwi。
is this from real kiwi or?
It absolutely is made from real kiwi.
Do you mind I take video? Recording.
No, that's right.
That's right.
There's real kiwi fruit in every bottle, so that's why we call it liquid kiwi fruit, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You have a taste and tell me what you think. This is kiwi fruit with aloe vera.
Aloe vera. Oh.
What's the difference between
this? Aloe vera and gut health?
So this one here, it has a higher kiwi fruit content. It is a little bit more expensive. It has a higher kiwi fruit content. And it has a lot of added fiber. So I've got the vegetable fiber. And it's to gather our food in the stomach and help us digest food and help us eliminate food. People have problems with the stomach, you know, digestion and all of that. It's a very, very helpful product.
Real kiwi fruit flavor, real kiwi fruit flavor. 先试一下，先试。哦。 OK。
Is there any guava inside?
Aloe vera.
Aloe vera.
蛋糕，这是 sponge cake 是吧？台湾，你要买？哎，你有那边，这上面。
Hello， 你好。
没有吗？没有吗？好了，我们就出来了，已经买完东西，这就是纽西兰所谓的纽西兰华人过年，全部聚集在一起。好了，这就是在纽西兰庆祝华人新年。好吧，今天的影片就到这里，如果你喜欢这个影片的话，就按 like share 或者是 comment， 然后不要忘记订阅，打开旁边的小铃铛，我们下个影片再见，拜拜，新年快乐。